When you see The Undertaker, you're looking at the Lord of Darkness. The pain and misery he'll strike down upon you is something that is not from this world, but from the hills of Death Valley. Knocked down, what a shot.
What are your thoughts on The Undertaker?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
The Undertaker is at the apex of his evil powers as the leader of the Ministry of Darkness. This group lurks in the shadows and inhabits a twisted underworld that's better left unseen by human eyes.
I know something about The Undertaker's ghastly rule as the leader of the Ministry of Darkness. I was a member of it, an acolyte. Undertaker's looking to destroy WWE and expel it of its heroes.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
Thinking to avoid that.
Look out.
The Undertaker will speak in tongues as he brings his victims to the outer reaches of hell. He has the power to levitate his casualties and drag the darkest days humanity has ever seen to the WWE.
I remember that levitation.
Not today, too fast.
And the head can't take many more shots like that one. Shawn sees the opening.
There's not any point in a match that Shawn Michaels does not know what to do. There's also not a man on this earth that intimidates the Heartbreak Kid.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Ouch.
Oh, man, that'll leave your neck hurting for a while.
One of the most terrifying moments The Undertaker provided us with when he crucified Stone Cold Steve Austin. Remember that, Cole?
Audiences all over the world looked on in terror. Attacking from the top. Look out below!
Look out!
And he gets leveled.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
If I were to give advice to someone who's going up against Shawn Michaels, hit that one. The shoulders are down.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Undertaker with a reversal.
Well, it looks like I'm not the only one who didn't see that.
Makes the cover.
Yep, there's the reversal by Shawn Michaels.
You can see the evil burning in The Undertaker's eyes. It's unbelievable to think that a man of this size can move with such speed and strength.
Michael, let's talk about a big if. If you can keep Shawn Michaels grounded, and if you can stay away from Sweet Chin Music. Yes.
There it is, the old school.
I love anything old school, Cole. I love this.
That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Looking to go skyborne.
You know, Shawn Michaels has so many different maneuvers and holds and attacks, it's almost impossible for an opponent to anticipate what is going to come when, oh, the Undertaker! The Undertaker!
Makes the cover.
Shawn Michaels switches it up. HBK can be so unpredictable. Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Some very opportunistic offense here.
What a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match or ever.
He's looking at it.
A crippling slam to the mat.
Slam. What power, what force. That was unbelievable.
Look at the eyes. Oh, it is electrifying.
Taking full advantage of the situation is Shawn Michaels.
Mental move by Shawn Michaels.
And he makes it to the ropes.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
That's the power of the Undertaker right there. Watch it!
What offense Shawn Michaels is showing at this point.
Man, oh man! This match is just one complete highlight reel. Great counter.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Not today. Too fast. Michaels can feel in the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Oh, boy, he just got laid out. Michaels is putting on a main event performance. We're seeing some truly amazing moves in this match.
Is going to finish it with a diving elbow drop.
Look out! Incoming! Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. And there's that sweet chin music. It may have just played him to sleep.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. The man known as the